kidnap Mr. Sandy Claus?
I want to do it.
Let's draw straws.
Jack said we should work together.
Three of a kind, birds of a feather.
Now and forever.
La 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 la.
I've got a better plan to catch this big red lobster man. Let's pop him in a boiling pot, and when he's done, we'll cut him up.
Kidnap the Sandy Claus, throw him in a box. Bury him for 90 years and see if he talks.
Then Mr. Oogie Boogie Man can take the whole thing over then.
You'll be so pleased, I do declare.
Then he will cook him rare. Whee!
I say that we take a cannon, aim it at his door, and then
knock three times, and when he answers, Santa Claus will be no more.
You're so stupid, think now. If we blow him up to smithereens, we may lose some pieces, and then Jack will beat us black and green.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, tie him in a bag, throw him in the ocean, then see if he's sad. Because Mr. Oogie Boogie is the meanest guy around. If I were on his boogie list, I'd get out of town.
He'll be so pleased by our success that he'll reward us too, I'll bet.
Perhaps he'll make a special brew
of snake and spider stew.
We're his little henchmen, and we take our job with pride. We do our best to please him and stay on his good side.
I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb.
I'm not the dumb one. You're no fun.
Shut up!
Make me!
I've got something. Listen now. This one is real good. You'll see. We'll send a present to his door upon. There'll be a note to read. Now in the box, we'll wait and hide until his curiosity
entices him to look inside, and then we'll have him one, two, three. Kidnap the Santa Claus, beat him with a stick, lock him up.